The steer, not a cow because that would have to be a girl, is a Charlet. The turbine is a Vista with a number attached to it. And really, this is what technology is all about. This is about a 45-minute drive from my house, and the guy who runs the turbine project will be speaking at HICTEC. HIC is how the internet connects knowledge. It's also a little bit of this. Buildings. It is a very large operation. They have surrogate herds in the U.S. Sorry, mentioning again that I am Canadian, and they've got surrogate herds in the U.S., Chile, South Africa. They were working on Russia last year. the rink this time of year. However, we are in the hockey arena, and that allows us to have a conference of 250 people. We could do a bit more, but it gets tricky with the food, in terms of local food and feeding that many people. So the great thing about HCTC for me, even if it seems a little bit crazy, I knew that if I got him, he'd pull a lot of people in, because it's very popular in small town Ontario, where you don't necessarily have a very deep gene pool to pull from. others as well. But find unusual places to market your event. You'll end up getting unusual people, but that's probably good. Third thing, know your matriarch. $50 conference registration from the person that I placed the ad with. So don't spend a lot of money on it, but do spend a bit of money buying into the smaller publications. Now, the large publications. You want to get them as And to be honest, I'm not great at that part about it with HICTEC because I'm too aware of all the details. So when people are talking about my conference, I'm more likely to listen to how they present it to other people, and you can get some really great information. It's going to be a lot of fun. So, offer rewards for referrals. The first time that I saw this was Web Directions North. And if you get 10 people registered, you go to the conference for free. So that's their incentive. Whether it's... and someone who didn't wear their red hat. Have people heard about the Red Hat Society? Right on. Yeah. Okay. They're awesome. I love the Red Hat Society. Be flexible. Allow the community to tell you what they want out of